Today I will talk about life in Korea and Mongolia. First, in Korea, I like to wear a t-shirt, pants, shoes, and a cap in spring. In Mongolia, I would wear deer because it's Mongolia's traditional clothes. Second, in Korea, I live on apartment with my family. Our home has a bathroom, a kitchen, and a living room. I like my home because my house is convenient. The rooms are divided. In Mongolia, I would live in a care with my family. Our home would have a bed, a stove, a clock, a cushion, and a kitchen. I would like my home because the care is warm and cozy. My family would stay close together. Finally, in school in Korea, I studied Korean math, social studies, science, music, art, gym, and English. My favorite subject is Korean because it's our mother language. I like to play ice roller game with my friends. In school in Mongolia, I would study math, reading, handwriting, and Mongolian language. My favorite subject would be handwriting because I like writing. I would like to play shogi outside with my friends. Thank you for listening to my presentation.